When you see a video on a web page like this one, it's almost always embedded on that page. What that means is there's some code in the page which shows that video. The bad thing is the code can look pretty scary. The good thing is all you have to do is copy and paste the code. For this example, I'm using WordPress, which is often used for building websites, but the process is more or less the same wherever you embed videos. Let's get started. On the trial page of our website, I've got two options, a fixed size embed code and a responsive one. Let's start with the fixed sized one. This example is fixed to a width and height of 480 by 270 pixels. You can see that down here in the code. To embed the video, all I need to do is to copy this code into my clipboard, come over to the web page where I want the video to show, then paste the code into the HTML text area. Now if I click preview, you can see the video. It's quite small as it's only 480 by 270. If I wanted to change that, I can come back into the HTML editor and change the dimensions to, for example, 640 by 360 to make it a bit bigger. Now if I preview the page, you can see the size has changed. Let's have a look at how the responsive code works. It's the same process. I copy the code into the clipboard, come over to the web page, paste the code in, then preview the changes. You can see that it fills up all the space available. What the responsive part means is that it responds to the size of the web page. So if I make the browser smaller, the video responds and fits in. So just to go over the steps. Copy the code into the clipboard. In the fixed code, you can change how big or small the video appears. In the responsive one, it fills the space available. Paste it into your web page, and then you can view the video.